together,
together,
together, we will always
rainbow remind you.
Hey everybody, Jeremy Sparkles here and welcome back to another reaction video. And today I'm going to take a look at another video from Miniscript. And this one is called Manchester Acapella Episode 84, Party in the USA. So this one is gonna be another Manchester cover here, and this is gonna be very interesting as well. It's a party in the USA, so this is going to be a the USA cover here that Manchester's gotta sing. So this is gonna be very interesting as well, and I hope all of you in the American all of you in the American country, they will love this video. So yeah, so this is the season 4 of the Manchester Acapella. Last time was the season 3. So this, because I already was the first episode of the Manchester Acapella season 4 here, which is episode 83 called Red B. So yeah. Okay, so I haven't watched any video about music acapella yet, so I'm gonna watch this video for you guys. So yeah. Alright everyone, no time to waste. Let's jump in this video and let's see what happened. In 3, 2, 1, go. Right, let's see. And there they are. Party in the USA. So guess it's by a real mayor. Miley Cyrus. Oh yeah, that's the title, Party in the USA. Party in USA by Miley Cyrus. I saw Pinky upside down there. That's right, party in USA. Party in the USA. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She's gotta be from out of town. So hard when my girl's not around me. It's definitely not a ponytail party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune. And it brings me I see. This is the part that Pinkie Pie is gonna sing this song only, and the other gonna be that like making the musical sound or something. Yep, this is the Pinkie Pie part only. Yeah. Party in USA is very cool. Yep. Yeah. Oh, it's almost over. Oh yeah. Very cool. Alright everyone, so that was the episode 84 of the Ming Sis acapella called Party in the USA. So yeah. This one is very cool. This is a very nice cover, and I guess this one is for Pinkie Pie Point only. Because it say Party in the USA because Pinkie Pie love party, of course. So that's why she gotta sing this song. And the other means that he's trying to make the Lotus Pie. So let's see. So Applejack, Twilight, and Rainbow Dad is gonna do the highest pie. But there's different one. The lowest pie, not highest pie. So Rainbow Dad with the third lowest pie is a harmony one. Twilight's second lowest pie, which is the percussion. And the Applejack, the first lowest part, which is the bass line. So okay, and from the highest part, which is Pinkie Pie, right? It's a lead vocal, so it means that Pinkie Pie is gonna sing this song. Yeah. So yeah, Pinkie Pie is gonna be the part in this song that she's gonna sing. The second highest part, which is a rarity. So Pinkie Pie 1B, so Harmony 2 and Harmony 3 and Fluttershy with the first highest part. So yeah. Wow, this video, I love this video because Pinkie Pie is singing the song. So yeah. Alright everyone, that's it for the reaction video. Everyone, please subscribe to Miscope channel. And if you like this video, hit the like button to her. And also, if you want to see more video from my channel, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell, and let me know in the comment below. And yeah, thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye! This is Jeremy Sparkles, signing out. Forever, this will be on.